Yes, ik is Armand Basson, ik is van iDream Africa. Ik doe 4x4 toeren al so voor de laatste 20 jaar. Ons is vooral in duine toeren, Angola en Kahukuland wat mijn harde area is. Oké, okay, ik heb Mahindra begin rij. Ik was op...
I started driving Mahindra when I was on an Aus-12 Bay trip. On that trip there was a family from South Africa with a double cab Mahindra. And I thought by myself, yeah, I will have more challenges than with Land Rovers. I realized on this trip, though the Mahindra was heavily loaded, it did not give us any problems at all. It got stuck one or two times in the sand, but so does other vehicles as well. It was during this trip that I thought the vehicle is not that bad at all, though one tends to be wary of brands like Mahindra.
Kom, toet ek vir Pieter op die Expo Skou gesien.
And then I met Pieter Senegal from Mahindra at an expo in Windhoek, and I looked at the car and I liked it. I said to Pieter, it looks good and I want to test it for you. And I want to put the Mahindra through a few serious challenges. So we did our first trip from Aus to Walvis Bay.
Ja, toen ons voor een paar challenges gegeven, wat van die Aus Walvis Bay was die eerste een. En ja, ek...
The Mahindra was stock standard, with standard wheels and the suspension. I am not sure who was the most nervous, me or the Mahindra, as the vehicle has a bigger load box than that of my Land Cruiser. We only stop loading once the vehicle is fully loaded.
Ons eerst oppak as alles vol is. En ja, so het ek hom toe gevat en ons het die Auswalvis Bay begin.
So our trip from Aus to Walvis Bay started. I was pleasantly surprised and impressed to see how I conquered the dunes with a stock standard Mahindra. The car is economical on fuel, as I used to take extra fuel for my cruiser, and I brought back about 110 liters of fuel from this dune trip.
Petrol oor toe, ander kant kom. So ja, dit is maar hoe ek begin het met die ding, en toe het ek die Auswalvis Bay nou gedoen en op die einde aangekom, en ek kon nie wag om vir Pieter te bellen.
I could not wait to come back and to call Pieter to tell him that everything went smooth with the Mahindra and the trip. 3 days later, we had our next trip from Walvis Bay to the Kunene and back to Windhoek.
Dan namen we weer af tot die in Windhoek.